I feel really happy. It's my dream to have a medal in a World Championship, and it's completed.